matrices with it. Yeah. There's a lot of... I'm getting the Earth shine side of the moon on it also. This is the moon. And if I want, I can zoom in on it. I adjusted focus a little. How many, how wondrous are thy blessings, eternal God, Lord of hosts, give ear unto my prayer, O God of Israel. Yea, the bird hath built a nest to lay her young. Oh, that I may have my own, thine own dear, my Lord. And by this shall we know ever. That last one wasn't in Herbert Armstrong. Wasn't in Dwight Armstrong's Purple Himalaya. It was a Ross Judson song. After Tkach Sr. became our president and Herbert died, we had Ross Judson as a musician. He was the head church musician. And then we had Festival of Music stuff, and Tkach Sr. started making, like he'd wear a Mexican sombrero, and he had some favorites that were non-Mexican, including Rhapsody in Blue and I Can Fly Higher Than an Eagle, The Wind Beneath My Wings, in other words, and different classics within it, and a couple of love songs. Perhaps love, and another one, a love until the end of time. Yeah, we had it all. And so, those were interesting, and it made it seem as though, well, we're Herbert isn't dead, and we're just going, this is just a new phase, and we're changing just a little bit, but in reality, my dad kind of wanted to have stayed with one of the splinter groups from our church, and I almost kind of wanted to also.